So I'm here with Mary Kinnaird in Lossiemouth. Now, Mary, you have a very interesting day ahead of you, don't you?
Yes, I do. A very busy, interesting day.
So tell me a bit about what you're doing today at your own home.
Yes, well, I decided to have an at home in aid of the Renal Dialysis Unit at Dr. Gray's Hospital in Elgin.
So basically what you're doing is you're inviting anybody,
That wants
over
to
your house to have
a cup of tea, home bakes and just whatever, have a sit about and have a chat. Raffles, instant raffles, guest fairy's birthday, you know, try and raise as much money as we can.
And you've got a cracking day for it.
Well, we have, aye.
So you're raising money, as you said. What is exactly the money going to go towards?
It'll go towards the renal dialysis unit in Dr. Gray's in Elgin. At the moment, we're getting television for every cheer. We're also needing new chairs. We've had the chairs there for 20 plus years, so we are needing new chairs. And the sister's always also looking into something that scans your arm and looks for your fistula. That's where your needles go in.
Right.
And sometimes if you kind of find your vein, this is like a scan that you can put on top. That's a very expensive thing and requires training and that as well for the staff.
So you're raising money for Dr. Gray, especially the dialysis unit. Is that something that you've benefited from?
Yes, well, I have been on dialysis for the last 15 years. I'm a dialysis patient. I go 3 times a week.
And having that facility, how has that helped you?
Oh, before, I mean, I've had kidney failure for a long time, 27 years. But before, you used to have to go to Aberdeen, and when you're not well and you're sick, travelling 3 times a week to Aberdeen is just a horrible experience. So going to Elgin, the unit there, it's just fantastic, just like 5 minutes away.
So did you ever have to make the trip to Aberdeen at all?
I do occasionally, but not very often. I haven't really had dialysis in Aberdeen for quite a few years now.
So that would have been a whole extra hour or so?
Oh, more than that. Sometimes it wasn't like getting home here till 11 at night. Aye.
So a whole day trip,
a whole
really.
Day, aye. You'd be picked up at the patient transport in the morning, whole day, because you have to pick up loads of folk in the country, and then there all day and near him till late.
And so it's just a matter of popping down the road now, isn't it?
Oh, it is. That's it.
So right now, we're sitting at your house. It's absolutely heaving. When did you start giving out cups of tea and home baking?
10 o'clock this morning, and there was folk here at 10.
Ready to go.
Aye, uh-huh. And we've had folk since.
I've literally had a wee browse round. We're in the garden, and you have a raffle as well, raffle
yes,
stall.
Yes, well, there's an instant raffle here.
Mm-hmm.
There's a stall with cake and candy, you know that? And then there's a main raffle inside that we'll draw tonight.
And that was just around about the kitchen area, and your kitchen is absolutely chocker with cakes.
Aye.
Living room's got cakes. There's cakes everywhere. You've been hard at work.
I haven't made them all. There's been a lot of folk contributed. Marguerite's mother, she made pancakes. Lorna there made a lot. Staff, Diane, Karen. Oh, lots of folk have contributed and made stuff.
So you've had good support from friends.
Oh, aye. I couldn't have eaten without them.